fine fish. We got great fish. We got orange fish. We got a whole lot of other stuff out there in the audience. Audience, let's see what you got. Hold up, nice and high. When I say go, you have 15 seconds to run out into the audience and find as many of your team's colored fish as possible. Game faces are on. Ready, set, go, fine fish. Let's go, if you're orange team, green team. So, you get 10 fish points for every fish that you caught. Let's see how you did. Green team, come over here, hand me your fish. Okay, according to our fish counter, you caught 13 fish. That's 130 fish points. Green team, nice work. Orange team, hand me your fish. You caught an even dozen. That's 120 fish points for our orange team. Which means right now, our green team is in the lead. And while we have a little fun and high five, we're going to take off the Pictureka maze craze. And here's a chance for you to get to know the green team a little bit better. Anyway, the green team's dad's an insurance agent who once got locked out of the house in his underwear. Not to be outdone, 9-year-old Gianna once wore 7 pairs of underpants, so she wouldn't have to change for a week. But the winner's outfit award goes to 11-year-old Jean, who once dressed up in snorkel gear to slice an orange. That's great. We dressed your dad. We dressed up as one of our Pictureka characters. Take a look at what we dressed your dad up as. Senior Sam, let's bring him out. Here comes dad. Yes. My dad, Senior Sam, is right out here. I'm sorry. You guys have to play. I'll tell you how. This is how it goes. I'm going to show you a picture of a character. You'll have 60 seconds to run through the maze and find up to 6 characters. Dad, you're going to be the one running through the maze. Kids, you're going to tell your dad what to do. For every character that you find, return here to the penguin. You'll give you 20 fish points. Everybody, go ahead and take your starting position. Dad, over here. Kids, up top. 60 seconds on the clock. You'll find Mr. Chicken Finger. Points and what you had in the first round. You guys now have 190 fish points. You are in the lead. And while they high five to celebrate, here's a chance for you to get to know the Arts team.